three main things about badminton, that is badminton grip, badminton footwork and badminton service. So first of all, we'll learn about badminton grip. So there are two types of badminton grip. One is the forehand grip and one is the backhand grip. Then we'll learn about badminton footsteps. First of all, we'll learn about badminton grip. Let's learn about the badminton forehand grip. So to play forehand grip, first of all, we have to catch the bat in this position, like this. The bat should be perpendicular to the ground, and here it should make a V. You can see it should make a V position like this, V. So if it's a V, holding the V position, and the badminton bracket is perpendicular to the ground, then it's a perfect forehand grip. Now, to play backhand grip, I will just bring my this finger to just like this. It will be like this. This is a forehand grip, and just bring your finger here, and this will be the backhand grip. When you play with the backhand grip, I will just push the finger like this with this thumb. The thumb is very important in badminton. Thank you. So in badminton, first step is very easy. Just use small steps to go from wherever you need. If I have to go that side, how will I use small steps to give the shot? So I will go like this and play the shot. And if I have to go that side, then I will go. Then I play like this. So now ball is coming this side, then how will I play it? I will go like this. Like this. Then I will come back. Then I will, if the ball is coming here, I will just go like this, play the shot, and again reverse the same shot that I have kept. Like this. Go like this and reverse it like this. Go like this, then reverse it like this. Small step. If it is in the side, just go like this. And if that side, just go like this. So this is badminton footsteps. Thank you. So now we will learn about badminton serves. So there are three kinds of badminton serve: long serve, short serve and flick serve. In long serve, what we will do, we will hold the shuttlecock like this, and I will take my bat as much as back I can. Then I will hit the bat ball with the force I can, with my full force, so that it will go to the third court or the second court end. So it will be as required as I am playing double or single. Basically for this doing so, I will have to keep that my hand should be below my waist, and my leg while I am doing the serve should not come upward. So my foot should be touching the ground. I will do the serve like this. So while I do the short serve, I will just do it little slowly. So if I hold the cock like this, shuttlecock, then I will hit little slow. So then it will just surpass the first court and it hit on the beginning of the second court. This is the short serve like this, and this is the long serve. For badminton flick serve, it's little technical. I will have to hold the shuttlecock in front of me. The shuttlecock should be pointed towards my knee, and my racket grip will be backhand grip like this. With this finger, while I am doing the long and short serve, it will be my forehand grip. In flick serve, it will be my backhand grip. So now, first of all, it should be my pointing towards my knee. Then the racket should, my head or the racket should be below my waist. Then I will just push the racket with this thumb. I already told you this thumb is very important in backhand. So I will just push the racket with this thumb, and it will be hit like this. Like this. So that it falls, just it will be like a net drop. It will just pass the first court and it will land it on the second court beginning. Like this. This is a flick shot. Thank you.